guys, I'm here in balcony, and first of all, I hope you are doing all okay, and ask me, what are you doing in your balcony, Olga? I'm making a mess, guys, again, because I'm a crazy plant lady. I'm gonna explain you all in a minute. We're gonna go back, that if you can see, it's a totally mess. Let me talk to you like that, to have the sun behind me. Okay, I'm changing some things because my dragon fruit this year told me that if I want all my epiphytics to grow like it grows, I must move them all here. This is the end of the balcony. Oh, sorry. Yes. This is my dragon fruit. And look how much it has grown, guys. I had it here. In this area of my balcony, the sun is too bright. Look how much it has grown. Look. And as you know, it's an epiphytic plant. And I think this is the spot that loves to be. So I saw this, and this beautiful plant whisper in my ear and told me, put all the epiphytics here, and that's what I'm doing, guys. I'm making changes. First of all, I'm making a mess, as you can see. Let me focus. As you can see, I have moved the cells, soil everywhere, plants everywhere. But look what I'm doing. Look how pretty it looks. I put all of my epiphytics here. I have to put some here. I'm repotting right now. Then I'm gonna water it. I also put these cells that, if you remember, was in the other side of my balcony. And I also put epiphytics here. And to tell you the truth, now I realized how many I have. I hadn't realized that I have so many epiphytics. Look, this is the one that Fernanda sent me. This is the one that George sent me. And also I put here all the cuttings that I had a lot of dragon fruits here and there. I put it all here, and this, let me see, I don't want, ah, no, this is the piece that Lynn had sent me, and it has grown a lot. So that's what I'm doing. I'm still repotting. Then I must water them. But it looks fantastic. Look how it looks, guys. I love it. And I'm gonna move Manolia from here. Don't ask me where I'm gonna put it, because as you can see, it's a tree. It's a very big plant. I don't know yet. But seeing this, how it has grown, I think this is the spot that all the epiphytics must be. And I have some plants for down, for here and here. I'm gonna show you all in this video. And I'm going now to repot the other epiphytics, and I'm gonna show you how it will be in the end. And I will see. I may show you what I'm gonna put here and here. We will see. But as you can see, all it's mess. It's okay. But it's too sunny here still. And I'm struggling a little bit, but okay, I'm gonna stop filming now and I'm gonna see you in a little bit. This is my reporting area. I will report this now, and I have this pot, a lot of epiphytics. Ah, I have there my ripsalis. I have there another ripsalis. I have gathered them all here, so I can report them. And I'm gonna show you how the wall, it will be in the end. So, see you in a little bit. Hi guys, it's a couple of days after. And my epiphytic corner is ready. I'm gonna show you right now how it looks. And because I didn't explain, I didn't explain well what I meant, I will tell you some things now. So I believe that in a way our plants are talking to us. And what I mean is that if you place a plant somewhere and you see it goes well, then it means it's like the spot that you put it very much, and the health of the plants doesn't depend only from the soil or the watering. It depends also from the spot that the plant is and it grows. So, as I told you, my dragon fruit told me that this corner, it's beautiful for me. I love it. Don't ever change me, because it has grown so much. And because the other epiphytics didn't grow so much this summer. And you may tell me that, okay, the dragon fruit grows faster than the other epiphytics. They didn't look also very nice, so that's why I took the decision. I heard this guy, and I put it all here. Let me show you how it looks. All the epiphytics together. I love it, to tell you the truth. I love how they hanging here. And already, if you see here, we have burns from the summer. But already they grow a lot. This, for example, all this growth is from the moment I put it here. They love it here. Because it's a shadow, it has some shadow, although in Greece even if you put a plant in the shadow it will have sun. So I also put my fern, look, a leaf, how big it is. And also I'm gonna put here the other two ferns that I have inside, because I think it will be more healthy here. And also I hang here, I put both of them. This is, it's not an epiphytic, I just put it here, and also this. But can you see that they have some damage? It's from the summer. But now they grow beautiful. This is a plant that Fernanda sent me. Look, Fernanda is doing so well. This is dragon fruit also. My ripsalis, another ripsalis here, and my zigzag cactus. And also in these ripsalis we have seed pods. I must take them in a point. And I put here azalea, my flower box with azaleas, because as you can see, it has several of burns also from the summer. And they also put this wooden fence. I took it from the other side of the balcony that I had it, and I put it here for more shadow. And I think the plants will go better. I also put this that I had it in another spot in my balcony, and I put plants that they need shadow. And also this, my gardenia. This has come in my gardenia, but it's okay. It has grown so much. My pelargonium. This that didn't go well inside, and I don't know if it's gonna live. I think it's gonna die, but it's okay. Because I had it inside. If I had it outdoors, it will go perfect. Also, I put here my, I forgot the name, my, come on, Olga, I will write it, because also, a whole stem dried in the summer. I put here my orchid in this stand. And also I put this chlorophytum. Look how beautiful it looks. That is going amazing here. It had also, the babies had dried. And look how it looks now. How beautiful it is. This is the main plant. And this is the babies. And also put here the sephlera. It's a big plant. This I found it in the garbage, and I'm gonna make soon a video from all the plants that I have found in the garbage. Look how huge it is. Look. It's an enormous plant. And as I'm building my balcony, I'm gonna show you more. I have done some more things, but I'm gonna show you in another video. And look how beautiful this corner looks. Look, guys, I love it. And I think these plants are very happy now. And here I have my other orchid. That, guys, the leaves were totally dry. Totally dry. You can't even imagine how dry they were. But now it's okay. So this is the video for today, guys. Hope you enjoy it. I hope you hear your plants, what they are saying to you. And give them what they want. Make happy thoughts, and until the next video, bye.